Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Jonah, and we're here today in our video. But it's been 1 year, and the thing is that my Chelsea career mode did not save. So, I'm joined by Aaron, say hi. And I'm Manu. Traveled back 1 year. Since I left, and I think it's they're back at their preseason. So let's see which one they haven't picked, but they sold. They got just pretend they got rid of Louis van Gaal. I know Jose Mourinho's with them, but just pretend, okay. Yeah, I know. I've said pretend Louis van Gaal got sacked this year. Yeah, I know. But pretend they placed me instead of Jose Mourinho. That's what I'm saying. Oh, wow. Probably.
Yes.
You know what? Here, this is my plan. I'm gonna get some new defenders, cause I don't want blind playing at left back, or I don't want Valencia be a blind. Ah! I'm getting a left back, but it's gonna be in the Premier League, defense, left back. Who's a good left back? I might try and sign a... I know who I'm going to try and sign. I'm going to try and sign Azpilicueta. There's no left backs. Found. As... Yeah. What did no one come up there? Premier League left back. Where's Azpilicueta? Damn you! No! Ooh! Actually, no, I'm gonna try and sign Alibaba. He's 34 million, not that bad. Right, we're gonna try, I know how to sign David Alaba, okay? No. No, you should not. That's being a bold boy. That's being a very bold boy. Oi. Why wouldn't I not be Arsenal supporter? Shut up right now before I go to school. Yeah. Guys, if you don't know that I was telling Aaron about this story about Glenn. He doesn't even know me channel, for God's sake. Can't. I'm talking about, I'll just say, Alex says he has Glenn as a friend. No, he doesn't. I bet you Glenn doesn't. No. Glenn said he has PS4, Xbox One, Xbox 360, and PS3. No, he doesn't. No, it's not. You do. Comes in with a tackle. And Herrera looking for an opening with some good control build up. That will help ease the pressure. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now. Just a risk that they might get caught out. Right, I'm just gonna say something. I'm gonna talk about the Arsenal match against Bayern Munich. It was just brilliant, you know. 11-2, we lost. It was brilliant, brilliant. No, they won 11-2. It was a brilliant match. We destroyed them, didn't we? Didn't we? Arsenal are the best. I thought I scored there. But they're 1-0 up. They're 1-0 up. Oh, I'll come in school and lie on the floor, Aaron. You don't want me to do that. Yeah.
It's been a good tournament to this point. We're still at the group stages. I do think the teams that have travelled to come here and play are getting a lot of benefit from it, and they'll be delighted with the numbers of the supporters.
Yeah, I think that's made it a success. If you've got empty seats in stadium, it loses some of its attraction, but we haven't had that here, and they've been all good pitch.
The shot's on! Oh, he's in again, but not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
Manchester United on the move here. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
They just don't really care. Yeah.
Good position.
Against Bayern Munich.
Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Yeah.
Donna.
Put it there. Did it? What?
Did your eyes hurt me?
No, didn't put the chair here because he was doing something.
Well, then sit there.
We all know Ibra can score.
You haven't heard him. Maybe.
What?
United to
holding this attack together well. And in goes the cross. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Who? Yeah.
They cope with it well defensively.
Yeah.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of
it. They will. Can I have to hear the same scores? I'm playing against AL Hylia. Yeah, 1-0 to them because my keeper went to hit it out, but missed. And then somehow it just went in. Yeah, we're playing well. I'm trying to sign Alibaba. They haven't even said anything. I gave him David Blind for Alaba and 50k. So they should accept that. I would, anyways.
I must say, they will need to improve in the second half, otherwise they're a spent force in this game. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in.
I would just knock out the manager,
Michael Carrick,
disguised as him. I accept the offer.
Now Anthony Martial. Good strong tackle. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Manchester United moving into the attack. And in goes the cross. Good performances from this chap this season, but I think it's the best so far, Alan. And he's coming off, I think, simply because, you know, the situation that allows that to happen. Well played.
Yeah, one of those players that just covers a quite a small area of the pitch, but he does it so well. Uses his intelligence and invaluable to this team.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration of the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here.
Did you see the 4-4-2 and 6-1? It was the best game ever. 6-1, did you retype the biggest comeback ever? We were 4-0 down. I think I went, I think I went, I think I went, and I won as a penalty. A genius. The biggest comeback ever, 6-1 injury time. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now here. We were 4-0 down, but we give up, never. Goal again that he scored. Real opening now, and here it is. Gone for goal in spectacular style. Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there. What is old man Bishop playing? Well, oh no. They've got the ball back by that interception. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Now the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside. That will be a corner.
And there are 20 minutes to go. Attacking well here. The score! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And now they've got to defend the corner. All about discipline. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Aaron.
And here he goes with the tackle.
Aaron. I'm in the middle of the match. I'm in the middle of the shape of you. Yeah. I'm pushing blue like a magnet. My heart has fallen too. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Typified the competitive nature.
But I'm not. It's only a throw in. That would be funny if out of nowhere you just hear the girl. Well, I'm not. Shut the hell up right now.
Can Manchester United pull another rabbit out of the hat here and turn a game from defeated to victory?
Best place to find a lover to the bar is where I go. Me and my friends can...
Change of possession here.
Why, oh, you're scared it's gonna be like...
Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Well, they could have really threatened the goal then. Keeper's given the ball away. Got in the way. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Borsawi. And Herrera. Well read by the defender.
put on Shape of You. Put on this Shape of You.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gonna tie it up. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Good play. They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
Anyways, I don't. If I lose this game 2-0, I don't really mind, to be honest, because it's a preseason game. Yeah, just score. But they hit the post. And the ref, and it, yes. We were. But. Honest, don't really care because it's a pre-season match. So, yeah. No. Yeah. I want me and Aaron about to have our online friendlies. Right, so if Alaba doesn't accept the transfer deal, just doesn't want to join. $69, wouldn't really mind. Right. So that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like below and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.